Hi friends, welcome you all to Fun Learning Engineering. Here we would be talking about the first page replacement algorithm, first in, first out. You would be given various pages like this and you would be asked to find the number of page faults in it. That time you can use this method and find the solution very easily. Okay, first of all, make values like ABC. Here they will give you the number of frames that you have to use is 3. So I've taken 3 blocks for each of the values. If they give 4, then you can take 4 and make 4 sized blocks. And as it is 3, I've taken A, B and C, which is easy technique for solving the problem. So in the first cell, put 7, which is the value obtained. And this is nothing but a page fault because the page is already in the memory. So you can mark a star. And now you have 0. So add 7, 0 to the next cell. This is also page fault. Now you have 7, 0, 1. You can make a page fault here. Now what will you do here? You have to add up 2. So you will have to replace with the first page that had entered. 7 was the first page which had entered. So you will have to replace 2 instead of 7 and you have 0, 1. That is the first value. The first block was replaced, so put a tick against A and mark it as a page fault. But now you have 0, but 0 is already present in this cell. So the same thing should be written again and you should tell this as a page hit. Okay, and now you have 3. Where will you replace A, B and C? A stands for first block, B stands for second block and C stands for third block. So you'll have to add up this 3 in the second place because first one is ticked. So you have to tick the next one. You will have to add it here. So it will become 2, 3, 1 and it's a page fault. Now you have 0. So where will you add that 0? You'll have to add it to the third position. Instead of 1, you add 0 here. You have 3 and 2 like that. So C is done. Now you'll have to add up 4. You are left out with everything. So you again come back, add it to the first cell. That is 4, 3, 0. Now you'll have to add up. You have 2 tick marks again because you completed the cell 1. Now you have 2. Where will you add that? You'll have to add it to the second position. So 4, 2, 0. So this is also done, 2 ticks. Now you have 3. All these are page faults. Now you have 3. Where will you add up? In the third cell. So instead of 0, you add up 3. And 2, 4 remain like that. This is also page fault. So you are completed with this third one. Now you'll have to add up 0. Where will you add up? All of them have 2 tick marks. Now you'll have to go for the third tick. Third tick should start from first block. So this, you add up 0 here. And you have 2 and 3. This is also page fault. Now you'll have to add up 3. But 3 is already existing. So you have to write it again in the same way. And this is a page hit. And now you'll have to add up 1. Where will you add up 1? You have completed with 3 ticks in the first. So you'll have to get 3 ticks for the second block. In the second block you replace 1. 0 and 3 remain like that. So second one is also completed. Now you have 2. Where will you add up? In the third block. 2, 1, 0. That is done. So all of these are page faults. Now you have 0. So you have to repeat the same thing. Now count the number of page faults which has occurred. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And this was a page hit. So now add up all the stars. 4 4 8 9 10 11 12. So the number of page faults using the FIFO is 12. This is the final solution to the problem. Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe to the channel for further videos.